Hello everyone, Priscodeo. Welcome back to more Sonic 06. Oh god, it is still a game that exists in this world of videograms. I need my boost. I need my blue slideshows. That's not a one-up. When the door opens, it activates the robots. Tails, Knuckles, be careful. Turn on the magnets, because magnets are overwhelmingly powerful. What happens if I put all my robots next to magnets? Oh, my robots explode if I put them next to magnets. That's a detriment. Hit the magnet. There. Hit the magnet. Nope, the magnet. Nope, the magnet. There you go. Why did you not hit the magnet the first time, Sonic? Dang it. Oh, it's open. Never mind. Oh, this gets fun. Magnet ball jumping. It's the best of things. It's only the best for you. And we're off once again. Hoopa! 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 How did I do all that without getting hit? I ask you, in a serious manner, how did I do all that without dying? Anyway. Zoop! Loop to zoop to whoop! Alright. Sectionalized platforming. Awesome. Alright. Yes. And I need that one up just so I don't die. How's it going? I defeated your face with my punch. Looks like a throwback to Sonic Adventure 2. Which game? You're not going to be Sonic Adventure 1 or 2. Stop trying! Yeah, glass. If a metal door doesn't stop Eggman, what makes you think the glass wall is going to stop Sonic? I'm actually legitimately curious, what makes you think that? And activate semantic! There you go. Magnets! All powerful beings! Lack of rings! An all powerful Sonic Destroyer. Sure you will. Anyway, we can play as Knuckles. Again. Gotta be careful with Knuckles. He's gotta... I don't know what he just said there. I think he just insulted me, Mom. But... Oh my god! Knuckles, destroy our worlds. We gotta be careful on the walls, because sometimes he'll get stuck. Which is never a good day. Man, I love these magnets. Who knew they were so useful? Nope. Knuckles, thanks. Alright, let's work. Can I just move forward? I'd like to move forward with the lack of die. Got it. Warning! Warning! Jackass in the building. I think he means you. Hey, hey, hey. What's going on here? You're all dead. I said you're all... Oh, I see that. I see it now. I see it. I see it. And now it's... Oh my god, is it ever in my reach? Anyway, are we done here? Are you about done throwing enemies at my face? No. God, you are so easy now that I got this bounce attack. Why is it so good? Spin to win! Spin to win! Not even gonna pay attention to the robots. Let me through, please. Thank you. My god, just... Could you have any more levels of security, Dr. Robotnik? Haha! You just got blocked by your own security system. Your own security system denied the kill. There we go. Simple robot destruction. Brought to you by Sonic the Hedgehog. Sonic T. Hedgehog. And zoom! And that's gonna do it! Excellent! So Eggman's secret base has been unraveled in quite a spectacular fashion, if I do say so myself. Now, because I know it's gonna come up at some point, I want to mention something to you all. DLC. This game does have DLC, quote unquote. The DLC is effectively hard modes for every level and super hard modes for every level. So if you feel like trying to make a game harder that's already broken, by all means, do so. But you're gonna hate yourself at the end of the day, more than likely, unless you're sadomasochist. Anyway, I'll see you on the other side of this loading screen.
Thrust increasing, engine output at maximum, course plotted. Gate open.
Hedgehog smashing. Wait, what? No one said nothing about a hedgehog. They have to put this song on because it's the best song in the history of ever. Seriously, I need to get a pair of your Spider-Man shoes, Sonic.
Why is this happening?
Playtime's over.
Sonic.
Screw timelines. Limes, yes.
This ship is about to crash. Too bad, Eggman.
I'm not finished yet. You keep getting in my way, you pesky little hedgehog. Very well. I'll take you out myself.
And welcome to the final fight in Sonic 06. I had a belcher. It is against the Egg Wyvern, reminiscent of the Egg Viper from Sonic Adventure. Extremely reminiscent. Oh, hey. Lasers shoot platforms. Platforms don't die yet. Yet. Keyword. Okay. Thanks for the warning. Hey, remember this thing? Let's crash into something. Something big, like, I don't know, a ship? I'm supposed to hit something. Where is my something to hit? Oh, there it is. Oh, come on. I ran into a bomb. Why is this not working? Can we focus on Eggman, please? I'd like to know where my demise is. Well, I guess I don't get to see where he's going to shoot or anything. Hey, there you go. Avoid. Thank you for giving me clear indications on where you're going to attack, Doctor. It helps me avoid your death. Let's try this again. Grab the horn! Behold the horn of Magnus! Crash into something. You're beginning to be a pest. But that's something. There we go. Eventually, it works. How's it going? You having fun, Eggman? I'm having fun.
Sonic, get away from the target. He's going to take out the entire foothold.
Okay. That doesn't seem like a problem. Doesn't seem like a problem. Okay, yep, it's a problem. He's taking away my walking space! I'll be like a hedgehog flying. That doesn't happen. Never! Because hedgehogs don't fly. Hello. You coming at me, bro? Yep, you're coming at me, bro. So yes, the falling platform is very reminiscent of Sonic Adventure.
Here I come, Sonic!
Don't taunt me, old man. Because now I have you by the bollocks. Where is something for me to hit? Stop fighting back. Stop fighting back. Left, left, left. Until I find something to hit, I'm going to keep going left. There's something. Damn it, I'm not going to hit anything. Oh, there's something. I was just about to headbutt it. That's the only bad part about this fight is you tend to not get the prize money. Whenever you want to focus back on Eggman, that'd be great. Whenever you want to focus on Eggman game, thank you. Oh, that was dumb. I probably shouldn't mess around with different shoes in this fight. My shoes! My shoes got the boost! Alright, we're gonna go find something to run into, Eggman. Nope, it's right over here. It's right over there! How's it going? Reminiscent of something? Where, shoot something where I'm standing, maybe? Nope, you're gonna shoot the three places I haven't stood this entire fight. You are the most brilliant doctor ever. Also, this platform seems really convenient on the bottom of the- Oh, hi, something shot me. I don't know what. What am I- Oh, you're gonna shoot lasers at me again. Target missed. What? It was supposed to be a 100% accurate move! Stupid Psybeam. Alright, finding something to throw you into. That's something. Nope, that was something for a minute there. Nope, go right. There you go. Hey, look, I can punch you head on.
What's the matter?
What's the matter?
I'm just getting started.
Yeah, your health bar is telling me that too. See, now you're gonna start destroying now you're gonna start making it difficult to fight you. Just small platforms at a time. Now he's actually destroying places I could have walked on. Walking in circles, walking in circles. Oh god. Well, that happened. Maybe. Oop, I avoided it. Hey, look at that, I avoided it. Yep, I can hit you, Eggman. No problem. Your cockiness is your downfall. No. Actually, you first. You first, Eggman. Oh no! I'm stuck in a Tetramino! Whatever shall I do? Alright, come on. Stop showboating and come over here and fight me like an Eggman. Oh, right, he still does that. That actually messed up my camera a little bit. There we go, I avoided it. Of course I can, what do you take me for, a fool? Yes I can. Okay, if you insist! You asked me to do that! Don't get mad because I follow orders. Alright, which ones are you taking out now? Oh, I should probably grab these rings just in case. That's not random at all! I have three platforms to walk on. And one of them is just kind of weird. One of my platforms is just kind of awkwardly in the corner over there. But now I cannot get rings. Well, I can get my own rings, as long as they don't fly away. Camera! Whatever, my rings flew away. Yep, I can. Well, stop taunting me to do so, and I can do it.
This is it, Eggman. Prepare for another defeat. I won't come down like this.
Yes, you will. Fall. And which one? Other one? And look, I'm stuck on a single platform.
Sonic, watch out! He's still trying something.
Of course he is. He's got health left. Okay, he didn't shoot at me, that's good. Come on. Come at me. Desperate attack.
Here I come, Sonic.
Yep, desperate attack. And desperation attack has failed. So long, Eggman. You have failed today.
I can't believe this. Yeah!
See you later. Nice, you're gonna die in that chair. You're dying in that chair. Oh, goodness. Another fight well fought. But Sonic has once again become victorious, and I am losing my voice. Holy crap, that's bad. It's bad, it's bad, it's really, really bad!
Just made it.
Decent. Decent, I'll take it. So, what do we have to congratulate us on our victory? Music from Sonic. Okay, now we can. Now we can watch and listen to the music from Sonic's episode, because it's all done. How do we get back inside? With some kind of insane strength in your arms if you're able to hold carry her like not like it's nothing. What are you grabbing for, honestly? Team Fortress 2 logical way! And then they got it on and made horribly defective babies. But with that, folks, that'll be the end of... excuse me. That'll be the end of Sonic's story for Sonic 06. Starting out, I was a little skeptical of this. But once we got later on in the story, I was actually more accepting of the game. The game has aged quite well, oddly enough. But I think I'll end off today's video with you just watching the credits for this episode. But next time on Let's Play Sonic 06, we'll play Shadow's Story. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time. Holy crap, that was a remix of the Sonic 2 outro song. Oh baby, please.
the fuse, he's a rocket and he's ready to go. Cause now the countdown has started and he's ready to blow. He's got the dope sounds bumping and a stereo. Yo, fast, putting on a show. Don't wanna get yourself together, there's no time to rest. And if you put the time in, he'll put you to the test. He's like a running man in his world, war is less. And if you wanna test him best, bring your best. Don't make me spell it out, bring your best.
In this world,
expect, jump into the news, 10 out of 10, got a real rough package, like something slippery, straps on his shoe, cause he's the best there ever was, have like Jeffery, interactive, continental champ, running face, hyperactive instrumental with pulling strings.
The one who understands when the tides will swing, so he's breaking down doors, never far away, the only way to break free is to break the mold.
Next time, Shadow.